What do you think, like, everything that you're doing now and looking back in your life, still young, 34, what do you think? What's your honest opinion? Are you happy with it all? Or do you want, obviously you say you want more, but...
I've lived a very, very eclectic life, and I really believe that the key to my experiences and the key to how I view the world is the fact that I've lived such an eclectic life. I have had such different experiences. I've been broke, I've been a millionaire, I've been a pimp, I've been a fighter. You know, I've done so many different things, and I really think that, like we said, it's the juxtaposition, it's the contrast that makes life interesting. I'm happy with every single element of my life. And even if I wasn't, I would refuse to admit that I'm not, right? This is the life I've lived. I accept all of it. If I've made a mistake in the past, it was the best thing I believe at the time. I thought it was the best thing to do. This is another thing about people. I get, it's kind of weird. On my YouTube channel, I talk a lot about like mental rigidity and these kind of things, right? And I get a lot of people messaging me and they're very like, look, I'm very depressed, but I've been watching your videos and I want to kind of think like you. I want to be happier, et cetera. I made this big mistake 2 years ago and I lost my wife, whatever, whatever. And I try and explain to them that if you did what you believed was best at the time, hindsight's a bitch, right? If you did what you believed was best at the time, then what are you mad for? Every mistake I made in my life, at the time, I thought I was doing the right thing. So I'm not gonna be mad at past me. And every single bad thing that's happened to me, every single piece of trauma that's happened in my life has led me here. So if you're happy with where you are currently, then you have to be happy for every bad thing that's ever happened to you. Genuinely, right? If you look at your life now and go, I'm quite happy with where I am, then you have to be happy with every single shit day you've had because you wouldn't end up here any other way. You know, I wouldn't have grown as a man if my father didn't die. You learn a lot about yourself as a man when your father dies. So, of course, I wish my father was alive, right? But if I'm happy with my life now and where it is, you have to accept every shitty day and every single lesson. So, yeah. I'm happy for all of it, the good and the bad, my friend. I'm smiling, I'm breathing, I'm alive. And there's a whole bunch of people out here in the world today who are not gonna be breathing by the end of it. And there's a whole bunch of people out here in the world today are gonna have those distraught days we were talking about earlier. Something shit's gonna happen to them, their family's gonna be in a car crash. As long as that shit ain't happening to me, I am smiling. You cannot depress me. You can't piss on my cheerio.